Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well and are safe at home. Today's video is going to be a monthly favorites video. But before that, I want to apologize for the background noise because the moment I started shooting, kuch building ka kaam aa gaya and there's this guy who's working literally outside my door. Like he's literally standing outside my door. तो वो कुछ घिस रहा है. I think I don't know what that काम is, but वो आवाज आएगी आपको. Can't help it, the show must go on because I have literally pulled myself out of my bed to shoot this video. I have not been keeping well and you must have understood that because YouTube pe last almost 3 weeks se kuch video nahi gaya hua hai. And by the way, thank you so much for checking up on me, may it be in YouTube comment section or in my Instagram DM section. It means a lot to me that you guys actually care about a random person posting on her channel. Means a lot to me. But coming back to today's topic, it's going to be a monthly favorites video. I know you guys love watching my monthly favorites videos. And it's going to be August and September combined because August ka monthly favorites post karne ke liye, I think I'm way too late. And at this point, I have some products that I have tested out in September as well. So I thought, why not combine both the months and make this video? There are so many categories in today's monthly favorites. You're gonna like this video for sure. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, the first thing is going to be in the dental hygiene category, I would say. So this is what I want to talk to you guys about. This is by the brand called as Gub International or Gub USA, if I'm not wrong. You can find this on Nykaa. I got it from Nykaa. So this is how the floss looks like. So rather than having those floss ka jo threads hote hain, it's very convenient to have these. This is how it looks like. Can you guys see that? And it also has this pointy edge jahan se you can, you know, maybe use this as a toothpick, and then this one you can use in between your teeth. You know how you have to floss. I mean, I don't have to give you a tutorial on it. If you guys know me and if you guys have followed this channel for a very long time, you would know that my canines, these two, are still milk teeth, and my real canines have already come from behind. And ye abhi cavities chalu ho gayi usme. So I had visited my sister. My sister is a dentist. So I went to her, and she also had other doctors with her, and they told me that I have to probably get them out. And I am really scared to do that, is because my smile is gonna definitely change. But yeah, I have to take that decision in a few months. But I am just, you know, staying away from it. But coming back to the topic is because I have started taking care of my teeth even more. I never used to floss, but now I do it every night religiously, and I think this is a game changer. It's so convenient because it's so tiny. It goes bahut piche tak, it can go. It's much easier than the normal floss threads, I would say. So yeah, if you are someone who's a dental hygiene freak, or if you're having a lot of cavities or whatever that is, maybe give this a shot, because trust me, when you start using this, aapko samjhega ki hamara normal brush kuch kaam ka nahi hai. There are so many things stuck in your cavity or whatever, the teeth gap. You have to have this in your life, and it's very affordable as well. So yeah, next product is also in the same category. This is a spray mint, and I love this. Okay, so you know, we always go out with our friends, or I got this because I was traveling and like to my natives for Ganpati, and I was like, hum bahut khate hai gaadi waadi mein, and then the whole car kind of stinks. And if you guys know me, it's TMI, okay, you know me, okay, I cannot stand bad smell. It can be of any kind, like bathroom ka ganda smell, room ka ganda smell, body odor, mouth odor, your scalp stinks. I just can't stand it. I want everything to smell good. So I have kept this in my car. One is in my bag, one is in my studio. And it's just great to have. I mean, of course, don't overuse it, but you know, if you want to meet someone special, or if you're just hanging out with your friends or family and you know that, you know, you have had something very stinky, so this comes in handy. And yeah, I mean, once or twice a day, it's not gonna harm you. The third product is on the same lines. I got this from Starbucks. Why I want to mention this is because two reasons. So this is the lemon lime sugar free mints. So ये हमारा जो chewing gum होता है Orbit जैसा वैसा नहीं है. So you know you don't have to worry about throwing it somewhere because हमेशा when you are eating that kind of a gum you have to you know put it in tissue paper and properly dispose it, otherwise problem हो सकती है. तो एक वो reason होता है and second is because इसमें lime या lemon वाला flavor है. So when I was traveling for Ganpati as I said this actually helped my nausea and I didn't puke which is a record. I mean I always puke whenever I am traveling by car. I am very nauseous. I have motion sickness. So maybe you can give this a shot and it's easily accessible any Starbucks store. You can order this online as well. So yeah. All right. Next product is this. This is a vacuum cleaner. Now this is from this brand called as Agaro and 800 watts max. And trust me, this has changed my life and the cleaning game because I don't have house help. Okay, so I have to clean the studio by myself and it gets so dirty so quickly. And most of the time you will just find hair everywhere. That's the story of everybody's life, I feel. And झाड़ू से ना बाल नहीं आते नहीं निकलते एक ना दो छूट ही जाते हैं. But with this my life has become so much easier and it was not that expensive as well. It has different attachments. You can, you know, use it anywhere that you like. I also use it to clean my rugs. Of course, deep cleaning नहीं होती है but जो भी थोड़ा बहुत कचरा फंसा हुआ होता है rugs में because I have a purple rug there. Then I have a cream beige rug over here under my mirror. So you know it's easy for me to clean with this and it's so tiny. I mean it's not very tiny but for a vacuum cleaner it's definitely small. So it can fit in my cupboard or jo you know sink ke niche jagah hoti hai wahan pe you can keep this. It's very easy to clean as well. You just have to press this. This comes out. Jo bhi dhool isme aati hai you can just throw it out. And it's not that heavy as well. It's a handheld vacuum cleaner. So it's very very easy. Iska jo wire hai wo kafi lamba hai. So mere pure studio mein main ghoom sakti hu uske sath. I don't have to change the plug point again and again. So yeah, I think it's a great great buy. All right, the next product is going to be this one. This is the 2% glutathione face serum by the Dermaco. Now I think I said that in my last video or something that I have faded my dark spots to a point where it's not gonna fade anymore. That's what my dermat told me. I have to go for micro needling now and I will go for it because I'm having some special function in my family soon. So tabhi main karungi but tab tak I have to keep the pigmentation in check. So I don't have any dark spots anymore but I have pigmentation over here. These patches and also on my forehead. My forehead tends to get darker than rest of my face. Okay. Whenever I step out of the house, so that's when this thing comes into picture. So this is gonna help you to reduce your dark spots, blemishes, pigmentation. This is great for that, and I love the packaging. It has that frosted bottle packaging. Now, glutathione is meant to give you brighter, illuminated skin while improving its texture and clarity. So you can take the 1 week skin illuminate challenge with the Dermaco and see the difference for yourself. So basically, this ingredient is also called as the master of antioxidant. It's going to help to give you a better, healthier looking skin, and I think I have noticed that. I started using it in August, mid-August if I'm not wrong, and I took it to my natives as well, and I think it's a bomb product. Of course, you have to do a patch test, okay, because it's an active ingredient. But if you need more information on how actives work, then you can check out the masterclass which has been launched by the Dermaco. So you know you will have more information about all these active ingredients. Also, you guys know that Dermaco is a very honest brand. They write whatever the product ingredients are and all the percentage of the active ingredients on the packaging itself. There is no hidden agenda, and also their products are designed with scientific ingredients which are very safe and effective to use. But don't forget to use a sunscreen after you have used any kind of an active ingredient on your face. Okay, I have a coupon code which is flashing on screen right now which is called MANSI20 which will give you 20% off on their website, but these products are available on Amazon, Flipkart and Nykaa as well, so you can shop from there too. Also, if you are someone who likes to, you know, add supplements in their routine, you can check the tablets as well. I am not much into it as of now, but I know a lot of people are because they believe that whatever goes inside your skin also body also helps your skin. You can, you know, pop this in chilled water, one glass of water per day, and not more than that, and you can just, you know, enjoy the fizzy drink. Alrighty, next up is this Bath & Body Works candle. You can clearly see how much I've used it. This is the spearmint, if I'm not wrong, eucalyptus and spearmint stress relief scented candle, and oh my god, this smells so good. I love eucalyptus smell, and I also love the spearmint ka, you know, the vibe. It's just too good. If you are someone who likes both these scents, you have to try it. Now I have like a whole pyramid there, okay, jo I think aapne Instagram ke mere IGTV mein dekha hoga. I have so many Bath & Body Works candles. If you want me to make like an in-depth video about all the scents that I have, I would love to do that for you guys. But having said that, I think I made a mistake by taking so many candles, because I think the wax is not really good. Because I mean, thode ghante ke liye when you light it up, it's fine, but I read it somewhere that, you know, you shouldn't be lighting these candles up for very long. They can harm your lungs. Honestly, I don't believe it. I have to like research more on it. Let me know what are your thoughts on it. But then I shifted to diffusers. Now I don't have the diffuser with me over here, but I have it in my house. I'll be inserting the clip right now. It's very inexpensive. Maine Flipkart se khareeda hua hai, kuch 200 rupees ka tha, and I will show you how you can light it up. So I keep it in my washroom, like my toilet, and my toilet smells incredible, so much so that I don't want to step out of my toilet. It's that good. So I put lavender essential oil upar, pani dalna hota hai usme, thode se drops dalne hote hain, whichever you know, oil that you like, and niche you have to light a candle, and oh my god, in like 15-20 minutes the entire area starts smelling so good. So basically I have started getting into diffusers, but the only con for this is that ye jo chota size ka diffuser hai na, that will only work for small places. Like it will not work for this studio also. Mera studio kafi chota hai, but it won't work for that. It won't work for your bedroom, the standard size bedroom. So I am gonna try and you know, find better diffusers, the bigger diffusers jisme pani bharna hota hai, and then all of that fancy stuff. Like I am trying to shift from candles to diffusers, but mujhe koi acha diffuser ab tak mila nahi hai. Let me know if you guys know any other diffusers, not the small candle ones, the bigger ones, let me know. So yeah, I'm gonna shift to that. But of course I have to, you know, finish these candles. I'm not gonna abandon them. I've spent like so much money on these. Ye ek kuch 2000 ka aata hai. So yeah, I'm of course gonna light them up as well, but I'm trying to shift from candles to diffusers because I feel they are more powerful. So yeah, all right, moving on to these products. These are makeup products, and I have a long story, okay? If you are tired of this video and if you don't want or like me talking, then you can exit this video, but it's a long story. Pehle hi bol rahi hu. So these are the Charlotte Tilbury products. You must be thinking, ye Charlotte Tilbury to nahi lag raha, isme to MAC likha hua hai upar. So recently I went out with my, not recently, it's been so long, I think August first week or so, I went out with my friends. I went to town, okay, and near Pizza by the Bay, and मैं बाहर निकली and सामने ही Lux store था Nykaa का. So I was like, okay, let's go, because I wanted to try the Charlotte Tilbury foundation, because recently when I worked with them, Charlotte Tilbury के मुझे सारे products पसंद आए, and I was like, you know, why not check out their base products as well. And the Airbrush foundation is so famous, but सारे के सारे shades Nykaa पे online were not available. So when I went there, I asked them for airbrush foundation, and I told them I want to check out the shades. So maine unko shade puchi, so they were like, no, this is too dark for you. So they gave me a shade and I tried it. They gave me two shades, 5 and I think 5.1 or something like that, and I was like, no, I mean, I like it, but raat ho chuki thi and I was just not able to understand ki ye barabar lag raha hai ki nahi. So the guy was very sweet over there. He gave me a tester. To ye MAC ki bottle mein usne mujhe bahut sara foundation dal ke diya, and he's like, go ahead, you know, try it out for 2-3 days and you can come back. And ever since, this guy is with me. Main isko itna kam use kar rahi hu because this is the best foundation ever. I think this foundation also beats my Smashbox foundation, and that's a statement, because if you know me, you know how much I love my Smashbox foundation, because that's a very light to medium coverage foundation. Iska one pump is gonna give you flawless coverage. One thing you have to keep in mind is that if you have extremely dry skin type, you have to, you know, well moisturize your skin, because it will grab onto the dry patches around your nose and stuff. So that's one thing, but I think it's a flawless foundation for brides. I love it so much. And when I went back to buy it again, the shade was out of stock. So मैं इसको ऐसे बहुत sparingly use कर रही हूँ till the time it comes back in stock. तो तब तक I thought let's try something else from Charlotte Tilbury. So this is the Light Wonder. If I'm not wrong, yes, this is Light Wonder in the shade 4 Fair. Really like it. It does not have much coverage, so if you are someone who wants coverage on a daily basis, you won't like it. It's a tinted moisturizer, but so far so good. It does not have any fragrance. It's a very very nice and luxurious creamy silky formula. Love it so much. And if you are someone who has extremely dry skin type, go for this one. So because I don't have a lot of scars anymore, I can, you know, get away with this. I can just conceal my eyes, put this on, powder my face, step out of the house. I don't have to actually go for a foundation. It's that good. Last but not the least is this diary. I recently spoke about it on my Instagram, if I'm not wrong. And बहुत कम दिन हुए हैं जब मैंने इसको try किया, but I have written so many things in this. And I love this diary. It's so cute. First of all, look at the bling. And it's not that tiny कि आप इसमें कुछ नहीं लिख पाओगे, but it is also not very big and bulky जो आपके छोटे-छोटे purse या bags में fit नहीं होगी. It also has this bookmark kind of a thing, so you know it's perfect. I love it because ये मुझे बहुत काम आ रही है आजकल. You will know why and how in the next month, but yeah, I am just loving this diary. I don't know the brand. I'll be popping it on the screen right now. This was in the collaboration with Face Shop, so it's like an Indian homegrown brand. That's why I don't know the price of it because it was sent to me. But I'll leave the Instagram handle in the description box below, so you can check this out because this is just so cute and tiny and I just love it. Alright you guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down what other videos you want me to do. And yeah, I cannot promise ki next videos kab aayenge, but I do have a lot of commitments to a lot of brands. So I will be posting videos. So yeah, don't worry. And I know you guys miss me posting frequently on YouTube. Trust me, I miss that Manasi too. But I am kind of active on Instagram, way more active than what I am on YouTube. So you can follow me there, Manasi_Mau1. So you can follow me there. I am also planning to host a lot of giveaways. Once I ship out the previous giveaway wala boxes, I will announce the next giveaways. So yeah, I'll see you in my next one. As I said, bye guys.